trying to figure out how to write songs, and actually haven't had time to get the boys involved, so I'm just going to do a couple for you right here before I bring them back up. This first song is about my old man. He owned a liquor store, still owns a liquor store. It's kind of the only guy can judge me kind of song. They used to bring him up on Sunday mornings. He'd be sitting in church and they'd raise him up. Well, I want to lift up old Roger Garner. He's selling liquor. We don't know if he's going to make it into heaven or whatnot. And meanwhile, they're buying from him all throughout the week. But the song's called Between the Bible and the Bible. Spirits, not the holy kind. Daddy owned a liquor store out on Highway 5. Mayor likes his whiskey and the preacher likes Bud Light. Brown bag of secrets away from prying eyes. It's easy to judge when you ain't on the stand. There's only one who gets to pick the big man's band. Between the Bible and the Bible, there's a million ways to fall. I try to do the things I want, and let the good Lord make the call. And I got my own Bible and the Bible. Church bells ring on Sunday, folks start pouring in. I feel their eyes on me like I ain't one of them. They say we feed our family with money soaked in sin. Jesus turned water to wine, so I'll just swing on him. They asked me, where were you last Sunday? Say you ain't gonna get to heaven living this away. Between the Bible and the Bible, there's a million ways to fall. Try to do the things I've done, and let the good Lord make the call. And I got my own path to follow between the Bible and the Bible. I got my own.